Hello everyone, DMFF here, and we're back for our next installment of Super Mario RPG, exploring the Sunken Ship. There's a page from the travelogue. Let's take a look at it. We've managed to trap the giant squid in this treasure cellar. The treasure will sink with the ship, but so it goes. I'm not going to read them all. Although it's pretty interesting. I feel like getting into some fights here. Oh, wow. They're still fast. That isn't even good coverage. I've made a decision. I'm changing my mind yet again. Gino. Who learns Gino Whirl? Will actually be extremely useful here now. Nice. Wow, that was actually a lot more damage than before. Oh, that was a good amount of experience. Useful for things like that. Nice! Level 12 already? Zoom in, I think. Yeah, power is it. So a little bit stronger are we. What? This one? Probably next to no damage or miss. Two strong physical attackers and a mage. I can dig it. He really only has one. So yeah. And then we got these rats. Do like minuscule damage. One. Peanut damage. That might hurt a bit. Sweet level up from Mallow, yeah. Yeah, throughout this playthrough, I'm going to be switching up the characters a bit. Because I know what is ahead. This is one of my most favorite games of all time. And absolutely one of my most favorite games on the SNES. Top three, for sure. Yeah. We're gonna see how he works out with this new Thunderbolt. Increased in damage by 12 points. Make Bowser quick so then he can take out enemies quickly. With single target damage. But Mallow is very good. He's slow anyway. Just like Bowser. But make Bowser quick. Yay. Some more effective damage in there. Nice. Nice. Should be getting some good quality level ups here. Okay. That was easy. I know what the, I already know what the, thing is. Ooh. What? I'm just doing it to get the extra stuff. Oh, the AoE damage. Those guys have some health. Ah, this three-dimensional maze. Haha! Did I just mess up? I just messed up, didn't I? Ah. Hate that the most out of all of them. Oh.
That's pretty good clear, if you ask me. Thank you. Ugh.
Good to see you.
I'll deduce my way through, all right. I didn't feel like reading any of that. Oh. Always target Mallow. First try. Oh. That reward is coins. So, that right there is going to be the party necessary. Well, this is kind of a short episode, but I think this is a good stopping point. Put it on a cliffhanger. Alright, guys. If you enjoyed what you liked today, wow. I can't believe I just said that like that. If you enjoy what you saw today, please drop that like and maybe subscribe. Alright, guys and gals, I hope everyone has a wonderful rest of their day.